Bryant certainly didn't invent racism, but he's certainly given a voice to it and expanded it and created a platform for those things.
Do you believe